There are some countries that have just given up on educating their kids. There are some countries who are just like, you know what, during the pandemic, we're gonna call it a day and we'll get back to it when things are lower. And I think we have enough technology, capacity, intellect, enthusiasm from not just parents, but also administrators to be able to put something in place that makes sense.